everyone, TBDF here for more ibuprofen, and we've appeared here, so hooray. We can actually still search the beach for secrets. Secret money. What the heck? CC. Whoa. This sure was worthwhile. Oh, I guess it was. Holy crap. Okay, we got a red potion. Fantastic. I guess I don't have to look for anything else on that screen then. Lever, come here. Okay, now let's look for Hammer Secrets, and then we shall return to the promised land of Chicken Pot Pie. I thought I saw a Hammer Secret somewhere here. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm thinking the forest area. No, there's one. It gives us free cash money, which I do particularly enjoy, as may be apparent by nothing. Oh, shoot. Wrong way. It's over there I can move out. Yay! Now I can buy more destructive super bombs, but I probably won't. Uh-oh. Okay. Yay! What the? Kinda interested in seeing what the sequel is like. I've heard about some, like, mega secret or something. I kind of want to do that in AU. I want to have, like, a super secret, an ultra secret, and a mega secret. Mega secret sandwich. Wait a minute. I've been forgetting about something this entire time, and we have unfinished business to take care of. We have to buy the 50. Fantastic. Now our life is complete. Oh, hey, there were more than one hammer area. There was more than one hammer area. That sounds right. Stream side, yo! Yo, man, this is Team UDF! And we at Stream side! Have I scared you off yet? If not, let's continue! Nah. Okay. Up in the ante with the Dark Nuts. I think we did that already, though, didn't we? Level 2 seemed to have one. Wait a minute, I have the hammer! We haven't upped the ante at all! Okay. Peaceful looking area though. This is bomb. No, I guess not. Oh wait, candle maybe? Been forgetting to check for candle secrets. Cause I like, don't use the candle in my- oh, okay. Pick- My 50! Even though it was like only 20, but whatever. Okay. I should have been streaming this. Then I could have said Strum Side, yo. Okay, I'm too busy philatling my boomerang, so you may have this bow. Okay. Filating my boomerang. Starter stamp collection! Oh man! Starter ibuprofen stamp collection! What'd I get? The bow, okay. Oh no, Batrobe. Aw, oh, crap. Get out of here, Batrobe. Nobody likes you. Wow, I can't believe I missed that. Actually, yes, I can. Who am I kidding? Okay, nothing here, though. Okay, what is this? Level 4, Evil Woods. To Evil Woods, I didn't see any of that. So there was that. Oh my god. It's a good thing I decided to use my new recording setup because I'm too lazy to alter the sound of the game. Oh my god. This really is evil. Who better philattle? Fairy, dang it. Now these dark nuts have pissed me off. What did that even do? Oh! Arrows. Okay, good thing we found the bow outside. These evil woods aren't so evil. Listen to the peaceful music they play. There's also suddenly layering. Oh no! Now I have to spend money to kill things that I hate. Let's do it. Oh god. Let's not. This enemy is unaffected by the arrows. They call them the Dark Knot. You know, Yugi, you could have the Dark Knot, but perhaps not. I don't think anyone will get that one. Ah, I got the compass, though. And here's a blue whiz robe that can piss me off, and now he's dead, so he can't. He got told. Let's see. Oh, hey! One of those things. Okay. So those were arrow triggers. I love the shift in music, it's hilarious. No, Vires, no. No. You weren't welcome in Isle of Rebirth, and you're not welcome here. Ooh. Light flashing. It's kind of getting to me. Let's see what's up here. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. I took the fairy. Oh, well. Oh, hi, evil music again. Wait a minute, I do remember something about this level. There's like a block puzzle or something. Is this that block puzzle? No. Yeah. I definitely watched an LP of this somewhere back then. Oh my god. Time to abuse Flag 37. Let's see if Flag 37's around. Nope. Well, this works. Oh no, it doesn't. I lied completely. Oh my god. Oh, hookshot. Oh god, there's no way I can hookshot on this screen. Get out of here. Ah. Now we must grind our way back to health. I didn't notice that increasingly bad situation. Grinding buddy, you're not helping. Come on, grinding buddy. Is that even grinding buddy? I don't know. Still one heart of damage. Eh, screw it. I'll just go for this, and then I'll go for the Dark Nuts. Crap. Come on, I have to be able to deal with those things. And we all know I'm not taking the death. So go away. It's not even up for debate. Seriously, though? Ah! Grinding, I hate you sometimes. There we go. Okay, Dark Knot time. Well, that didn't help at all. Ah, dang it. Oh well. I do have the potion, don't I? I forgot about that. Okay, let's see what I can do here, if anything. Okay, there's still one bat robe. The bat robes seem to be vanishing, though. Let's see if I can get Mr. Red over here. Nope, okay. Going to still get at least one bat robe. Okay, got past that. Oh, I didn't need a hookshot for that part. Look how Grinding Buddy helps me. Okay, what do we have? Oh, god! Okay, Moose is suddenly here. And there were more than two. Really shouldn't be surprised about. Peaceful music in a deadly forest. It's gonna be fun. It's gonna be creepy. Holy crap, those whiz robes almost got me. Oh god! Still one more. Oh god. There we go. Grinding buddy! What do you have for me today? Oh, those are bushes, okay. Not a whole lot of stuff. It's okay, though. Okay, here's the block puzzle. I was right. Imagine that. Okay, so let's see. What are the rules here? They can't go over that, it seems. So let's see. This one's gonna have to... Okay, this doesn't seem terrible. I just kind of have to use some of the blocks wisely. Oh, wait a minute. This one I actually have to drag over here. Okay, so let's do that first. Let's just plop this one right in here. Okay, this one for sure has to go there. As does this one. Okay, so I think we've got our three on the right. That would then only leave the other three for the right. Or the left. I can unto things. Have you noticed that I'm good at things? Because sometimes, I don't. Is it creepy music time? Oh my god! I'm short a block. Oh no, I'm not. There it is. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay, alright. That's okay, actually. Evil woods. It's evil. It's a wood. Holy crap. Dark magician, dark magic attack. Dark magician, dark magic attack, attack. There we go. Alright. Plus one key, let's get out of here. How much time do we have left? About 7.5 minutes. I guess that's worth actually walking through and not continuing. Wait. Nope. That is the official end of my vacation. That's depressing. But I don't have any donuts. Donuts. Oh, well, that means I might have to end and come back. Oh well. That gives me more editing. I don't like editing. Virus, I will break you. Oh no. There was another block puzzle. Oh, holy crap. I also need another key. Actually, wait. I don't have to edit at all. I can just let this hang. And then be lazy. So there we go. The flash is actually an interesting way to kind of hide where the bat robe spawns for a second there. I'm not sure how intentional that is, but the effect does kind of aid in the Wizrobe hiding. Come here. Don't make me walk off the screen and despawn you. Okay. Walk off the screen and despawn you. Oh, dang it! Okay, well, since I'm done with this, let's go back, save, and I shall return momentarily. Hopefully. Let's get back into it. Where's my controller? There it is. Alright. Back to IBUPRO! Ah, crap, all the enemies are gonna be back now. Get rid of the annoying ones. I swear to frick. Single bat every time. I will use my entire arsenal on you, Bat. You are more difficult than any Ganon battle I've ever faced. The sad truth of that is, It is a sad truth. Nah. Uh-oh. Come on. Ah, come on. Dang it. Good thing that Genie didn't turn towards me, because he did not flinch. I would say sharp difficulty spike, but we've had the blue ring since like level one, so you know, whatever. I'm not gonna hate too much on it here. Oh my god. Holy crap. Huh. Well, that's a mirror robe. Can only be killed by its own magic. Or reflected magic in general, I suppose, but still. We have nothing to reflect magic off right now. So, unless I can find the mirror shield, or the fire boomerang. Yeah, we're not doing that. Well, we have. Okay. I actually think I have to leave the level. Like. Oh, wait. We can go this way. No, this had the arrow. Okay, let's leave the level. And look around. I think that had to do something with it. Hmm. Can also get that heart container in the desert. But I need, gimme. That's why you should be exploring. You could have had an extra heart container that whole time. And I didn't need to invoke the power of grinding buddy. Not realizing the implications of that joke. Oh well. Oh, well, jeez. Alright, well, we're a bad dude, so let's wear some red. Yeah, I guess that explains the sharp difficulty spike as well. We didn't even need the blue tunic for most of it. Could have had the red tunic, which will cut our damage into a fourth of what it once was. And now we also have the fire boomerang, which means we can generally piss everything off. Ha ha ha. So we're pretty stacked up now. Ready to go fight that mirror robe. Unfortunately, we're going to have to do that one screen again. So darn. Forgetting the order of my items. I don't know why. You know, I'll just go up. Who cares? Oh, he appeared down there. Dang it. Okay. Luckily, the fire boomerang also has more range, so I don't have to mess around with wand strats now. But I could have. I could have. Wand strats. Wand strats. I think what I'm about to do, it'll be the first time we've actually seen me do it in a recorded playthrough. But it's possible in, you know, anywhere you get the fire boomerang. Also, as you can see, the fire boomerang generally does not care about anything. It does what it wants, and it is very successful at it. Okay. Even with red tunic, though, mirror robe's still quite a bit of damage, so we have to be careful here. So yeah, you can do that. You can throw- what the- meh. You can throw a boomerang. And, specifically the fire boomerang, that is, and reflect the magic back at the mirror robe. I'm trying to get rid of these bats, just so I can fight the mirror robe one-on-one. Darn it. The only thing is, you gotta get him to shoot at you. What the- Alright, I can't do that at the top of the tile, it's gotta be at the bottom of the tile. Or if it's up down, it's generally okay. Now we're out of time, and I don't really care. Eh. Oh, dang. He phased right on through. Think it's one more? Oh boy. There we go. Okay, not bad. Got a little destroyed at the beginning though, trying to get rid of those bats, but that's okay. That should be the worst of it, I'm hoping. Oh. I guess in that case, we can do this again, and I'll see you next time for more ibuprofen. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye!